The next editing feature you need to know about is how you can upload a TikTok video to your profile via your desktop. This is a relatively new feature, but if you're someone who likes to create TikTok videos in other editing platforms, maybe even on your desktop, like Final Cut Pro or Premiere Pro, whatever program you like to use, even Kapwing actually, I really like Kapwing, it's a desktop tool. Regardless, if you're someone like me who prefers to work on your desktop versus your phone, you can now upload your TikTok videos to your profile on your desktop. Let me show you. Signing into TikTok on my laptop, I can see that there is this message bubble that says I can schedule videos here as well. So this is my seventh editing feature that I want to show you. You can not only upload videos to your profile on your computer, you can even schedule them as well. Okay, so let's go through this process. Go ahead and hit the upload video button. You're going to be taken to this screen. So go ahead and find the file that you want to use to upload to your TikTok. Drag it on over to this area and then wait for the file to upload. Once it's uploaded, you're going to come up with a caption. You are probably familiar with the caption area of a TikTok video, but you don't have a lot of character space. In fact, TikTok tells you you have 150 characters, including hashtags. So here I'll write, when you just get a little work done, now we want to schedule. So this is going to take me over into the scheduling window. I'm going to go ahead and choose my date and time of when I want this post to go out onto my TikTok feed. Then I'm going to tap schedule. There we go. So what this is telling me is that I'm going to be able to manage my schedule, not here on my desktop, but if I go over to my phone, let's open up TikTok, I can go ahead and see, there we go. It's right there on my profile. It gives me the date and time of when it's going to be posted to my profile. Now, if I don't want this to go out, I'm going to tap at the bottom and hit delete, and then it won't get posted to my TikTok profile. For even more trainings like today's video and 300 done-for-you video ideas so that you can grow your business on TikTok or Reels, if you prefer, head to videosvault.co. This is my two-part program that gives you 300 video ideas for your coaching, services, or product-based business, and it gives you all the how-to demos and tutorials of how to make TikTok videos and Reels. It is a jam-packed program, and it's helping business owners get up to speed very quickly when it comes to short-form video marketing. So head to videosvault.co to grab yours today, and I'll leave the link right below this video. To ease in revenue, I'll see you in the next video.